Nasıl kardiyon?
It doesn't make any difference. You're violating the law. The law says you can't be here. I'm not here to argue with you about it.
We thought it was abandoned or something.
Excuse me?
Thought the house was abandoned. I thought they were moving out.
Abandoned? Yeah. Does this look abandoned to you?
All right, bye. Have a nice day.
I have three sons, but I hope they don't do that to other people's property.
Bye.
Thank you.
gonna do another freestyle right here, then we're gonna do
best thing to do is get a ramp and take it to the park and do it.
All right.
Okay? Because we got a lot of complaints about you guys. People are upset.
charged for vandalism when he arrested?
Huh?
I know. This is not, this is a private property. Private property. You're destroying the fence, the owner.
Thank you.
Also Boston.
That's budget, but that's a sick spot.
Yeah.
How come you don't ride a skateboard?
Not good enough. I tried it, and I couldn't do it.
What's that trick right there?
I missed it. I think it was 360 from inside.
What do you think? Do they? How come? What do you think about? They just steal all the names from skateboarding.
Probably. We get them from California, from the guys out there.
They all do the same tricks.
Yeah, well, they're not riding in a pipe like this, but we give it the same name we use on the street.
What's it called?
Like what?
What's the name of the sport?
Snakeboarding.
Snakeboarding?
Yep.
Not skateboarding?
Nope. Nothing like it. Looks like it.
It's all the same tricks from skateboarding, though.
Yeah. You gotta base it on something. Stretch the envelope.
But skateboarding's already done?
Yeah, they've already stretched the envelope, so you know, there's not much room for new stuff.
What's stretch the envelope mean?
They've gone up far and beyond like what anyone ever expected them to do. So there are tricks that people never even thought of. Just like that out the road.
Not on skateboarding, though?
No, on skateboarding.
Skateboarding's over, though?
Nah, it's not over. But, you know, they've just done so much. We're still trying to catch up to them.
Yeah. You believe the same thing?
What?
Well, come on, do the hand plant, man. That's catching up more every day.
It doesn't make any difference. You're violating the law. The law
that
says you can't be here.
Clear.
I'm not here to argue with you about it. Did you get your ID? Did you get your ID? Sir, did you get your ID?
My name's George. Have a nice day.
All right.
I'm confiscating my camera.
Bullshit.
Well, give me your ID. Back off.
Dude, give me
back
that.
Off.
Give me that.
No, because you're planning on leaving.
You can't just take. Don't grab my stuff like that.
Then don't be planning on leaving.
Don't grab my stuff like
then
that.
Then don't be planning on
I'm
leaving.
Not grabbing any
give me
of
your
stuff.
ID. Is that the only ID you have?
Give him his ID.
Is okay, this here. The only ID you have? The passport?
Yeah. Dude, that's an expensive camera.
I know it's an expensive camera.
Can't really
don't
do
set
that.
It down like that. Set it
can
up.
I hold it?
That's
no.
My
rude.
Property.
Just back off.
That's rude.
It's my property,
just
sir.
Just back off.
You can't do that.
Just back off.
You can't
off.
Do that.
Don't
the
tell
law.
Me
you
what
stole
I...
It. Citizen's arrest.
That's
you stole
against
it.
The law.
You stole it. Citizen's arrest. That's against the law. You can't just grab something.
If you're attempting to leave, I have to do whatever it is that's necessary to make
are
you stay
are we attempting
here.
To leave?
He was. He was going
how
to
how do
leave.
You know? No. Did I set my board down. Did you see me set my board down?
Come
did
on.
You see me?
Are we going to argue about this or are we going to do this right?
No, why?
I've talked to you before.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
Well,
I
then
know
his
I
name
have.
Should be written down somewhere,
okay,
right?
Where's my name?
Yeah.
Where's my name?
I don't have it personally.
You have
it's
never
probably
talked
the
to me.
Computer.
I don't even live here in Santa Rosa. I've never talked
then
to anybody.
Then what are you doing here?
I've never talked to any cop
right,
in Santa
all right,
Rosa.
All right,
before.
All right. Just hush up. I'm going
to
take what information I get. You can discuss this with the cops when they get here.
But you haven't talked to me. No Santa Rosa cop has ever talked to you.
Would you just cool it?
Dude, that's a $1,500 camera, sir.
It's not being hurt any. It's just sitting
yes,
right
it's
there.
Yes, it's sitting on the ground. I want to hold it right here.
You weren't holding it over there. It was
yeah,
sitting on
was.
The table.
I was holding it.
Look, sit back down. You were not holding it or I'd never got it out of your hand. It was on the table. It was just sitting on the table. It's now just sitting on...